Here the question is, consider the following. Pick up and read the newspaper. Look at what is on television. If there is a program that you are interested in watching, then switch the television on and watch the program. Otherwise, continue reading the newspaper. If there is a crossword in the newspaper, then try and complete the crossword. And then these options are provided. And we need to find out how many test cases are required to cover statement coverage and decision coverage. To do that, let's first analyze the statements and draw the flowchart. Line 1 is pick up and read the newspaper. And line 2 is look at what is on television. Both are statement, so we can represent it like this. Line 3 is if there is a program that you are interested in watching, then switch the television on and watch the program. Here we have a condition and a statement. The condition is if there is a program that you are interested in watching. And the statement is switch the television on and watch the program. We can represent the condition and statement like this.